Now you've been referred, we need your consent to proceed. So, you've been referred for an occupational health assessment with us. In order to proceed with an appointment, you need to explain the process and obtain your consent to proceed. If we have your email address and mobile number, we'll send you an email and text about this initially, and then again after 3 days and 5 days respectively, to remind you about this if we haven't heard back. Even if you don't wish to go ahead with this, please complete the information to let us know so that we can stop contacting you. To begin, please open the email that we've sent you and follow the link. If you haven't received this, please check your spam box. We'll then ask you to input your email address, and if you've never logged into our client area, you'll also be asked to create a password too. Once you've created a password, you'll be sent an email to verify your details. Please wait for this to arrive. It should be with you within 5 minutes. Click the link in this email. Input your password again. And you'll be taken to your client area where you can provide consent. Initially, you'll go through a few steps where we'll ask you to verify some of your information. You can change any of this by telling us that it's not correct and providing the updated information. We'll ask you for your home address and your GP details. This is just for emergency purposes, and we won't contact your GP without asking your permission first. Next, we'll give you a little information about what to expect from your assessment with us. You can choose not to proceed at any time by clicking the button which says, "I don't want to proceed." If you do this, we'll confirm that we have received this instruction from you by email, then we won't contact you any further. If you continue, at each step, we'll ask you to confirm you're happy to proceed by clicking OK, keep going. You'll receive information about what to expect from the appointment, who your appointment is with, what will be discussed, and what happens after the appointment. We'll also give you a little information about your rights and how we protect your confidential data. Finally, you'll be asked to give your authorization to proceed. If you do this, you'll have the option to book your appointment. We recommend you do this straight away, so you don't need to return to the booking system later. To do this, click Book Now. You may be given an option for whether you would like this appointment to be a video call or a telephone call. This is entirely your choice. However, we would recommend a video call so that we can see each other and talk face to face. You'll also be shown our appointment availability for the next 5 days. The days in pink are where we have appointments available. If you click on that day, then select a time, this will confirm your appointment booking and send you a confirmation by email and text if possible. We're a helpful and friendly team at the Smart Clinic, so if you have any difficulties with any of this, just get in touch with us and we'll be happy to assist.